Suncor receiving a new and strict water permit to limit toxins in Sand Creek and the South Platte River. According to CDPHE, the permit will increase the transparency of Suncor's site operations, implement monitoring requirements, and also limit dozens of toxic metals and chemicals, including, for the first time ever, PFAS chemicals. Suncor will be required to inspect its facility more often and send out text alerts when a spill does happen. Facility also now required to limit salt, arsenic, and PFAS to protect downstream drinking water as well as agriculture. And developing